Westminster College in Salt Lake City has sent more U.S. Olympians to the 2014 Winter Games this year than any college or university in the country.
10% of the Sochi Olympic athletes come from Westminster College.
Salt Lake City School has sent 23 athletes to the Games this
year. She's one of 23 U.S. Olympians attending Westminster College.
23 Westminster students will represent the U.S.
Really
in Sochi.
Cool atmosphere all across campus.
What makes the school so popular with the Olympians?
That's 1/10 of the entire U.S. Olympic team.
So what is it about Westminster that draws so many athletes?
Right there in little old Sugar House, right?
I mean,
23 Olympians that are students, and it's all through a program that you guys have at Westminster.
Yes, so Westminster is actually the official partner of higher education for the U.S. Ski and Snowboarding Association.
And given that we have small class sizes as well as faculty who are willing to work with students one-to-one, it really has been a great fit.
Westminster's an awesome program. I'm super appreciative that they've, you know, given the opportunity that they have. And I've made this comment earlier today that it's probably the best sponsorship that I'll ever get in my entire life.
Westminster students on Team USA.
Like we've met every one of them on the medal podium.
Debold's going to make a move. He needs to make it soon.
Westminster College student Alex Debold takes KSL now through his bronze medal winning run.
I really just have to focus on my own game. There's so much that goes on in snowboard cross. It's probably the best necklace I'll ever own, at least for the next 4 years. It's pretty incredible.
American freestyle skier Maddie Bauman brought home the gold in the ski halfpipe.
And Bauman put on quite a show. She edges out France and Japan to win the gold.
And back in Salt Lake, where I go to school now at Westminster, they're all so excited.
I would have liked to have done better in the final, but fourth in the Olympics, I will take it.
As soon as she came across the finish line, I started crying so hard. I was like, oh my, I was just happy for her.
Caitlin Farrington at the Winter Olympics. She won the gold medal in the halfpipe.
Farrington's a Westminster student. She wins the gold medal.
Oh, it's something bigger than me. It's for the whole world to see, and I did the U.S. proud.
All of these athletes, there's nothing left in the pool and their family. They've had to actually really self-fund all of this training for the most part.
These athletes and these amazing students in our classrooms, and it's, you know, kind of a win-win for us.
It's been kind of beneficial on both ends.